So Mr. Hill,
yep.
can you tell me how you're feeling before your leap into space this afternoon off the top of the Munich Olympia Stadium?
It looks pretty easy from here. They're doing their flying fox from up there from that platform, making that first step, that leap into nothing. Here we go.
Just as you go over the edge, you know, you've got to just sort of let yourself go backwards.
Is this rope going to hold my weight?
No way. The worst bit is I'm a chicken.
I think we've had this conversation before. What would you do? Would you do? Would you do?
For £1 million, I would do it.
Like, quote you on that?
Yes, you can. Very few last words, sir.
I might try and do it upside down.
Thank you. was it for you then?
The hardest bit was coming up those steps.
That's right. Yeah.
Good.
It's good.
Yeah. Very good. I was the first, if I'd known.
Yes, you were, yeah.
I was afraid I'd lose my glasses.
In fact, it's a good job that Edith said, because I thought that you were the fourth.
No, no. Yeah, I was hoping to give you a signal, but... Yeah. I was preoccupied, if you know what I mean.